Name's Thabon George Atemkin. I'm the manager and program designer for Libya LM Community Radio. And I'm very happy to receive my Sansa today from Farm Radio International. The gift has been handed to me today from Mr. Achanyi James, who is a coordinator of Farm Radio International in Cameroon. As you said, you collected this gift from India when you met the representative of Farm Radio International. I'm very happy because it will help me to facilitate my work with Farm Radio. We will go out and cover interviews to farmers, develop scripts, will come. Then, since it's a digital instrument, we shall use it to our computer to extract this information. So, this will go a long way to enhance our work with farmers, so that in the days ahead, in the weeks and months ahead, we shall develop some other scripts. New scripts have been sent to us from family to add some other new impetus into our dimension, since we shall be working out with digital device, just this Sansa.
Yeah, Libya LM Community Radio just received some training through the Commonwealth of Learning, and one of the problems that one of your trainers did observe, that is Gladson Makua, was that you did not have professional recording material. So you now have a professional recording material.
It is. We now have a professional recording material, this Sansa.
And that is the second, because I gave you one.
Yes, it is the second, because we have another one. So now, in terms of recording equipment, I think we are proud that Farm Radio International, Commonwealth of Learning, they are behind us. Why? Because they have looked at our activities are focused toward the rural areas, through agriculture, through health issue. So we shall intensify our activity on this direction. As you listened this morning about one of our production that was talking about women and property rights, we did elaborate on, and those are type of programs that we handle over the radio.
You went to Wabane because we said we're going to do things with Wabane and Alo. You've already gone to Wabane. How is the road to Wabane?
The road to Wabane is wonderful. It's very, very bad. And the people of Wabane are suffering a lot. In the days ahead, when I will come out with some documentary I did concerning health issue, concerning agriculture, people get to know, because I did a good number of interviews. For them to remove agricultural products is a problem, because from transport, from here to Wabane, which a distance of just 42 kilometers, maybe pay close to 20,000 francs today. So produce that farmers produce gets rotten there. There's no road, so it is there.
And to come back, you have to go through Bamenda.
To come back, I have to pass through Bamenda. I have to pass through the western region.
And that is another very long journey.
A very long journey. It was 2 days. I spent 2 days on the way.
Can you just tell us some of the issues that you tackled in Wabane?
Yes, in Wabane there were a couple of issues. No, government has sent some money to them. I cover how much government has invested there, how investment is going on, the execution of those projects. I was equally opportunity to go to a health center that has been constructed by the government. But I realized that this health center is not well utilized, because the building, there's a lot of cobwebs. The doctors are not resident there. Why? Because the place is so enclave, they don't have electricity. I equally handle issue concerning elections. You know, 2011 Cameroon will be having it's an election year. I try to see how people are registering to elect camp. I did a lot of interview on that direction. I handle a lot of agricultural issue, the type of crops the people produce. We have a packet of good documentation that we shall be sending out pieces by pieces.
You talked about malaria and HIV.
Yeah, we talked about malaria and HIV. I interviewed some women that they were pregnant, how they are taking malaria treatment, whether they are sleeping under a mosquito net, these mosquito nets are available. They did say they are available because government distributed some to them, but they are not sufficient.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, for coming to Libya LM Community Radio.